Good morning. How are you guys doing? Are you missing me? Because I'm certainly missing you. So I have a surprise, and I hope you all like it. Ollie, I think that you'll probably really like it because we've had kind of a little, not choreographed, but a routine. Definitely a routine to this, just maybe not choreographed. We're not doing the same thing. So I want you to listen to it. You can always stop it if you're tired of it, or you can play it later if you want to have a little car time. But I'm missing my boys and my girl. And so I just wanted to tell you I love you and I can't wait to see your beautiful faces.
Heat of a summer night in the land of the dollar bill, when the town of Chicago died, and we talk about it still. When a man named Al Capone tried to make that town his own, and he called his gang to war with the forces of the North, I heard my mom cry. And the sound of the battle rang through the streets of the old East Side, till the last of the Brooklyn gang had surrendered up or died. They were shouting in the streets and the sound of running feet. And I asked someone who said, "What about 100 cops a day?" I heard my mom cry. And there was no sound at all, but the clock upon the wall. Then the door burst open wide, and my daddy stepped inside. And he kissed my mama's face, and he brushed her tears away. The night she called and died.
Boy, that was something, wasn't it? It really takes us back. So, I don't know about you, but I need a little water after that. Wow, that was really something, wasn't it? I don't know about you, but Carcar's pretty hot after that one. You better go fix you a drink.